इंटरनेशनल डे ऑफ पीस और वर्ल्ड पीस डे 21 सितंबर। द इंटरनेशनल डे ऑफ पीस, समटाइम्स अनऑफिशियली नोन एज वर्ल्ड पीस डे, इज अ यूनाइटेड नेशंस सैंक्शनड हॉलीडे ऑब्जर्व्ड एनुअली ऑन 21 सितंबर। It is dedicated to world peace and specifically the absence of war and violence such as might be occasioned by a temporary ceasefire in a combat zone for humanitarian aid access. History or background. A UN resolution established the International Day of Peace in 1981 to coincide with the opening of the UN General Assembly. The first Peace Day was celebrated in 1982 and was held on the third Tuesday of September each year until 2002, when September 21st became the permanent date for the International Day of Peace. The Assembly decided in 2001 that the International Day of Peace should be annually observed on September 21st starting from 2002. By setting a fixed date for the International Day of Peace, the Assembly declared that the day should be observed as a day of global ceasefire and non-violence. Significance of the day. By creating the International Day of Peace, the UN devoted itself to worldwide peace and encouraged people to work in cooperation for this goal. Since its inception, Peace Day has marked personal and planetary progress towards peace. It has grown to include millions of people worldwide, and many events are organized each year to commemorate and celebrate this day. Observance. To inaugurate the day, the United Nations Peace Bell is rung at UN headquarters in New York City. The bell is cast from coins donated by children from all continents except Africa and was a gift from the United Nations Association of Japan as a reminder of the human cost of war. The inscription on its side reads, "Long live absolute world peace." On the International Day of Peace, also known as Peace Day, people around the world take part in various activities and organize events centered on the theme peace. Events vary from private gatherings to public concerts and forums involving large audiences. Activities include interfaith peace ceremonies, a toast for peace, a peace choir, lightning candles, peace prayers, a peace convoy of vehicles, tree planting for peace, art exhibitions promoting peace, picnics for peace, peace walks. Organizations such as Roots and Shoots, an international environmental and humanitarian program for youth, show their support for the event on an annual basis. Young people involved in Roots and Shoots may engage in activities such as crafting giant peace dove puppets from reused materials and flying the doves in their communities. People from diverse religious spiritual backgrounds also commit to organizing an International Day of Peace vigil. Some groups observe a minute of silence at noon in every time zone across the world on Peace Day.